Lynchburg, Tennessee, exports some of the best hospitality and distills the number one selling whiskey in the world, Jack Daniels.
These are some of my friends.
This is my buddy right
this
here.
This is Steve May.
Oh, I don't think anybody's ever met Angelo without absolutely falling in love with him.
I love this guy. This guy's a legend.
Everybody knows Angelo.
I've met very few people who can just smile through their eyes.
Angelo is a true Memphian, but for some of the people in this town, he's like the mayor of Lynchburg. Angelo Lucchesi's name appears on the company's theater for all visitors who pass through. 57 years ago, the company proprietor, Lem Motlow, had the bright idea to hire a first salesman.
I asked him for a job. He didn't much want to do it because he said, we don't have anybody yet. I said, make me the first. You couldn't hardly give it away. I had a big business in Memphis, and I went to Kentucky to Chicago, all that.
Angelo Lucchesi, an Italian kid out of Memphis with one arm. He lost the other arm as a boy in a meat grinder accident. At 33 years old, married at the time, happy, and very worried about whether or not that sales gig would work out. But a lucky star fell in his lap.
I get no kick from champagne.
Old Blue Eyes, singer Frank Sinatra, loved Jack Daniels.
We made sure that the liquor store he traded with in Palm Springs had five cases every month for him. The phone rang. He said, hey, Pisano, I love you for the rest of my life. You're my friend from here to eternity. And I hollered, Mr. Sinatra.
Back then, Jack Daniels was selling 100,000 cases a year, 57 years ago. And today?
11 million. Right at 11 million.
Something happened.
People liked it.
There's no telling how many people that he has made a fan or a friend of Jack Daniels over the years. And we want to continue with that same spirit that Angelo has.
That's the master distiller, number 7. He and the master taster have the authority to sign their name to any item that bears the Jack Daniels name. The only other person with that authority is Angelo Lucchesi. He keeps that signature hand polished up at a Memphis nail salon. And he's been busy, already signed new bottles for the line of Jack Daniels barreled to bear his name. 5,500 cases hitting store shelves around the country. A one-of-a-kind honor that left the articulate, gentle man speechless in front of the boss.
I didn't know what to tell him. I figured saying thank you was not enough. I told the president, I said, thank you, it's not enough. Well, give me a hug.
The Jack Daniels Angelo line is one of a kind, a 90 proof that marries the old and the new.
So it'll have the same nice, sweet to oaky consistency that people would know from old number 7, but it's going to be a retro proof for us, one that we haven't produced in about 20 years or so.
I'm going to be 90 years old. The whiskey is going to be 90 proof.
And like the whiskey, the senior salesman shows no signs of weakness. At Lynchburg Legends Bar and Grill in Memphis, he is legend number 3. Sinatra, number 6. You'll never know the secret to the whiskey.
I have a picture of Miss Sinatra sent to me.
But here's what's behind the flavor.
To Angelo, love you, Barbara.
That makes up Angelo Lucchesi.
Attitude, how you feel, how you want to make other people feel. And yet, do it not being a hypocrite about it. I'm on dialysis 3 days a week. I'm a diabetic and I have neuropathy, but that don't bother me. My health is great. Those are just things that come with me.
Merle Purvis, Fox 13 News.